So I have to put in time.
My question will not come.
Sure.
So my thought process will be like this. Whether I'll be successful in this or not, that is a question. I'll know the answer only after I spend certain time in it. And the other thought which comes to me is, why I should spend time in that, instead of that...
I should improve in what I'm doing now.
So and then over a weekend I'll get this thought, I'll think about it, and then when Monday comes, you'll go to office, everything will
right,
be good.
Right.
Again next weekend,
yeah.
that thought will come to my mind.
There is no specific answer, it depends on your personality. Like I could earn 10 times more money than I do now if I chose to leave my brother. So I have chosen not to leave my brother, personal choice. So your personal choice whether you want the multiple stream or not. Now about multiple stream, there is a whole story. So a man goes every single day to take, so from this point till this point, take water with a bucket to the river. He walks, he takes the bucket in water, he comes back every single day. So one day he thinks, why don't I create a pipeline? But it's not easy, nobody has done it there. Every single morning he used to wake up taking that tools to, you know, dig the earth and create a pipeline. And every single day those people used to make fun of him. What are you doing? It doesn't happen this way, it doesn't happen that way. But slowly he built that pipeline. One day he created the pipeline, and now all the other people still have to go walking to take the water, but he has the water at his home. And that's the entire thing. You take the step if it's important to you. If you enjoy and if you think that you can go deep in your current career and earn more money, absolutely that's possible too. Depends on your priority, your situation, your goals, your aspiration, your challenges. I'm an introverted person. I cannot have a big team. I know that. I know myself better than most people know me. So I know my strength, I know my weakness. So you gotta ask yourself, Pradeep, what's my strength? Do I really wanna do this? If not, then you will start creating multiple streams of income. It's gonna exhaust you. Even if you're making that money, it's just gonna be another number in the bank account. Do things that you enjoy the process of. You know? My best part of the day, if you tell me, nothing beats writing the Daily Mentor. Nothing beats that. Every day when I wake up and I write, nothing beats that. I have amazing time with my friends, with Anupama, with my parents, with my brother. Second best time, I would say, in the middle of the night, I take a two-wheeler into my house, into a jungle, in my hometown, at 1:30 in the midnight.
Siliguri.
Huh?
Siliguri.
1:30. To the hilly areas, to a jungle, 1:30. Nobody knows they are in the jungle. No weapon, nothing. I don't even carry any knife, nothing. I just go there, I play some music in my ears, that wind facing, you know, just going to my face when I'm, you know, riding the two-wheeler, no four-wheeler at that time, it's just complete freedom for me. So that's me. Now, I know Akash constantly tells me, Vishal, you should do this kind of training, you know, this leadership part. I don't want to do that. Personal choice. Your personal choice completely is up to you. So now, you have to reverse engineer the thing. You can keep eating, no problem. You have to reverse engineer. So let's say here is where you are. Here is where you want to be. You are thinking what to do now. Depends on where you want to be 10 years from now. So if you map out the 10-year goal, your mission, your purpose, then you can decide that what actually makes sense for me. Noodles? So it actually makes sense for me. Until, see, three questions I asked you, right? Where are you? Kahan jaoge? Kaise jaoge? Where are you right now? Where do you want to go? How will you go? If you don't know this, you are going to take a lot of random steps based on other people's opinions, because they are saying multiple streams of income, or somebody else is saying entrepreneurship, or somebody else is saying something.
It's not because somebody else is saying I feel that whatever I am earning is not sufficient to me. That's the motive.
So the question is, then the follow-up question I have is, in the current profession you are in as a CA, in your current company, is that the right vehicle to increase your income? Or is that a dead end?
It will be a slow, like a RTC bus, it will go slowly.
Slow.
If you do something on your own, maybe a startup business or your practice.
Then it makes sense to me to create a multiple stream of income. If you feel it's slow,
growth will be faster.
Now, then you have to ask yourself, do I want fast growth or do I want long-term growth? And that's why, you know, having discussions on a regular basis is important, because that's when you make decisions. See, Kalpana, for example, I'll tell you this. There are success parts about Kalpana and Nadi. There are also parts that we all struggle with as well. I struggle. There are things I struggle with. One of them is ego. Second is anger. I can kill somebody if when I'm in anger. And that's not a metaphorical, I'm not taking the same figuratively. When I get angry, but now I have very amazing power of self-control I've created for myself. So we all have things, even in income stream, you have to ask yourself, what do I want? And do I have the patience for that? How much free time do you have to invest in something new from the ground up? Right?
That is not there.
Second thing I want you to think is, can I start something that can run digitally, where I can have location freedom? Example? You know, I give the Bharat's example, right, in the mastermind.
Hey Vishal, thanks for the session on fearless communication in the mastermind group and encouraging me to take actions regarding my fears.
So he has created something called, do you know Shopify?
Yes.
What is Shopify, do you know? It's a platform where you can sell online things. Shopify. Basically, it's an e-commerce site where you can actually start an e-commerce store within that platform by buying an account. So now basically think about this. So he has a business. He's running Facebook ads that is coming to that site. He's spending money for the Facebook ad. He does not have to deliver. It's not even his product. So whenever he makes a sales, it automatically notifies the other person who's selling that this person has bought something, deliver it to them. In the middle, he makes 25% commission. How much time it takes? It took him 3 months to build it, 2-3 hours a day. Now it takes 15 minutes a day to just keep track of things happening. Last time I spoke to him was in December. He put in $25,000. He brought in $75,000. 25,000 rupees, not dollars, 75,000 rupees. That's 50,000 rupees of pure profit he made from an additional 15 minutes of work a day. But it was not 15 minutes from first day. It took some time, few months. So e-commerce is another thing. A lot of people also are capitalizing on their expertise. So for example, you're a CA. Do you know things about being a chartered accountant that new chartered accountants want to know? Are there things like that? Doesn't matter. You don't have to be the first mover. You have to be the fast mover. Let me give an example. Google. Was it the first search engine? 18th search engine. If Google thought there are already 17 people doing it, you don't have to be the first person. You have to be the fast mover. So that's how you do it, man. I see so many people getting into this. So yeah, these are things you're telling me are valid thing. But it is also self-limiting belief. Can I really do it? Already people are doing it. Does it really make sense? What will people think? So if you take care of the trash, and we're going to do that over the next one, dude, it's so much amazing. Most of the shit is here, not in any other part of the body. It's here. When you take care of that, and if you clear that out, you can see, man, it's so much amazing things are possible. It's like fog, you know, probably in the winter time, you can see a lot of fog here. You can't see the view. That's how most people's heads are. I'm not talking about you. My head was like that. I couldn't see. Brain fog. Couldn't think properly. I was just reacting. I remember having a panic attack. Anupama was having a surgery. And it was not a long time ago, 2 years ago. I know tools, I know techniques. 2 years ago, or I don't remember. And I was out sitting outside in the medical place. I was having panic attack. You know panic attack? Your body really shakes at that time. You have no idea. If you haven't had panic attack, you don't know what it is. And I hope you don't have that. I know so many techniques, methods, nothing was working in that moment. So I went out, I took a little deep breath, did a little burpees, I came back. And that day I decided that the reason it was happening to me, I was having insomnia 1.5 years ago. Couldn't sleep until 5 in the morning, 6 in the morning. Now you let me sleep, I need 3 minutes to sleep, anytime. I know exactly how to sleep. So again, back to your question, it all depends on you, what you want, kahan ho, kahan jaoge, kaise jaoge.
Hey Vishal, thanks for the session on fearless communication in the mastermind group and encouraging me to take actions regarding my fears. In this video, I want to talk about all the actions that I've been taking to overcome my fears. At office, I had a candid discussion with one of the non-performing employees and had a good discussion with my manager regarding my development. Earlier, these were very uncomfortable topics for me. and also I made better contributions in office meetings. In my apartment complex, I never used to participate in community meetings, and I took first steps to participate in those meetings, and it felt as if I'm coming out of my hiding. My wife is a new driver, and we took first steps to boost her confidence in her driving. Overall, I believe I've made better progress at office, at home, in the personal front, at community, etc. And I believe that if I continue like this, I'll be much more effective professionally at office, and I will have better visibility at home, at personal front. I believe I'll have stronger relationships, I'll be a better husband, better father, etc., and I'll make better contributions in the community. Thanks for pushing me to make all these positive changes, adopt positive habits, so that I can get out of my comfort zone. Thank you.